大家早，大家平安。今天不是我们的神家齐时啊，齐时啊，跟大家讲求主的祝福，我们跟老蒙主蒙恩，感谢我们的上帝，感谢主。那会开始点小时，我们阿头来做一个开始的祈祷。亲爱的父，今天早起我一切跟老教导入主的手中，跟老求主祝福平安跟老。今天就是齐时咩？齐时早起。主啊，一切噶啦，往教导主的手中，求主保护领教往神固定来祝福往噶啦，默默噶啦，稳固往垂来搞这个主物品来做礼拜噶啦，来敬拜你，开往声，开往心噶啦，人也受主的祝福噶啦，主的恩典和往教养噶啦，感谢来上帝，望将一切的祈祷噶啦，奉主耶稣的圣名祈祷，阿门。今仔日是礼拜，拢是咱的情人节。我祝大家情人快乐 ，Amen。咱来读的宣召，我读取让他印。上主是我们的磐石、高台，是我们可依靠的。
感谢赞美归于我们的神。
上主以公义为宝，他所做的一切尽都公义。
愿宇宙万物都同声赞美耶和华。
如来点下，让来特别他使你祷文。天父啊，你的慈爱是何等的高长深厚，世上亦无任何言语能够完美的表达你的圣洁和美善。在这早晨，我们的心匍匐在你面前，渴慕听见你的旨言爱惑，及经历你的同在。愿你使我们的灵得以保住 ，Amen。咱来头第四歌，咱来侮辱咱上帝，咱行咱心，咱来准备咱心，噶了头第，我让一切侮辱伊，咱要也，咱要唱多多声来侮辱伊，因为伊是咱的主耶稣的名，感谢咱上帝。咱来头唱头四歌，就是一切歌声侮辱。上帝啊，你必将你的生命的道路指示我，在你面前有满足的喜乐，在你右手中有永远的富乐。给我们新的一年新的侍奉，让来白白敲来新年新使命。 你是阮的生命，求主的名需要你来做伴。人生的路途，阮爱你牵阮白白行。主啊，那无力行，有你来行；那看未到，有你来看。因为你的爱是爱到完永远，咱来唱一下爱到永远。
知影我的款，但是不愿行过你眼，我嘛烦。地上清楚我是安怎款的人，但是不愿讲离开我无关，你的心。
亲爱的主，感谢你乐意透过你的话语来显明你的心意，好让我们能够按照你的心意而活。求主的圣灵来光照我们，好叫我们的心向你的话语敞开。阿门。今天的经文取自诗篇103篇1-22。我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华，凡在我里面的也要称颂他的圣名。我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华，不可忘记他的一切恩惠。他赦免你的一切罪孽，医治你的一切疾病，他救赎你的命，脱离死亡，以仁爱和慈悲为你的冠冕。他用美物使你所愿的得以资助，以致你如因返老还童。耶和华施行公义，为一切受屈的人伸冤。他使摩西知道他的法则，叫以色列人晓得他的作为。耶和华有怜悯，有恩典，不轻易发怒，却有丰盛的慈爱。他不长久责备，也不永远怀怒。他没有按我们的罪过 待我们，也没有照我们的罪孽报应我们。天离地何等的高，他的慈爱向敬畏他的人也是何等的高。东离西有多远，他叫我们的过犯离我们也有多远。父亲怎样怜恤他的儿女，耶和华也怎样怜恤敬畏他的人。因为他知道我们的本体，思念我们不过是尘土。至于世人，他的年日如草一样，他发旺如野地的花，经风一吹便归无有，他的原处也不再认识他。但耶和华的慈爱归于敬畏他的人，从亘古到永远，他的公义也归于子子孙孙，就是那些遵守他的约，纪念他的顺慈而遵行的人。耶和华在天上立定宝座，他的权柄统管万有，听从他命令，成全他旨意，有大能的天使也要称颂耶和华。你们做他的族君，做他的仆役，行他所喜悦的，都要称颂耶和华。你们一切被他造的，在他所治理的各处，都要称颂耶和华。我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华。这是神的话语。Amen.
Good morning and happy new year.
大家早，新年快乐。
How has your new year been?
新家贵家当今安怎？
Too quiet, too boring, right?
是不是真的静呢？还是个闲淡薄呢？
But it's still new year.
但是呢，原在是新年。
Before I go further, let's go to God in prayer.
我开始静，咱来做一个祈祷。
Father God, we give you thanks that we are here to worship you.
天父，我们感谢你，我们在这里，这边来俄罗斯。
We thank you that we are not just bound together online, but also in spirit.
我们感谢你，因为不只是我们生命相关就是会，我们灵当中就是会给你。
The technical electronics may fail, but your spirit never fail. You will always watch over us.
虽然这里电子的这里物件有时会袂好，袂惊掉坑袂好势，但是你的灵是永远是完美的，个王同在的。
So speak to us now and help us to worship you.
当今个来个我人讲话来帮助我人来敬拜你。
As we turn to your word, speak to all of us.
当我人看你话句时阵，你个我人每一个人讲话。
Help us to look to you and worship you more.
我们来看到你，来俄罗斯。
We pray this in Jesus' name.
我们祈祷用主耶稣的名求。Amen.
I had thought that your Pastor Liu would go back to Ipoh after the Chinese New Year service on Friday.
我是想讲咧，让个牧师 Pastor Liu 也转去就是新年后咧，也转去这个Ipoh。
So I offered to help that if he was going back.
我就是跟他说，还是你要回家呢，那是你那个敬拜以后回家呢，我会来帮助你。
But not now, he decided to stay back in Penang anyway.
但是我们就，就是不知道呢，原来就是他没回，他在Penang。
So because of MCO, I had to work on this sermon on Lentil Eat.
就是因为这 MCO 呢，我初一的时候我未写一个讲道理，这道理。
So then make sure that my interpreter can follow the sermon clearly.
就是我这里做翻译的咧，一般是对着我这里进度来行。
So instead of me giving Pastor Liu an ang bao, he now owes me a big one.
当今咧，我唔是讲俾佢红包了，当今伊是欠我一个红包。
I say this to remind all of you that he is still eligible to receive ang baos.
我当今俾佢乱提醒咧，伊是会使收红包嘅。
You know, you all know what I mean by this.
你知我意思是啥物啦
？This Chinese New Year is like no Chinese New Year that we all have ever experienced.
这新正咧，唔是上加咱食久来安尼款的新正。
And all because of COVID pandemic, there are a lot of things we cannot do.
Actually,
I was surprised at how quiet it was. No firecrackers.
其实呢，我今天啊，全部惊奇，本来为是，我放炮本无。
And the children also have less ang baos. They get less ang baos this year.
啊，了这里囡仔咧，本是嘅少嘅少ang包了。
But then they cannot go anywhere to spend their money anyway.
了样本是无摊出门去用迄个ang包类。
And so what do we do for Chinese New Year?
了咱当今这里新年咧，咱要做什么？
We have to remember that our life goes through cycles and is never static, it always changes. So it's Chinese New Year, it's time to celebrate. And not just to celebrate, we all wish one another that we will have a good year ahead.
唔只是讲咱来庆祝咧，咱又是祝福个对方咧，就是讲即个来嘅一年，啊，一个是一个好嘅年来。And
as Chinese and as Christians, we must give thanks to God for our own Chinese culture and traditions.
咱作为基督徒，咱作为东人咧，咱也是要为咱嘅即个文化来感谢咱嘅主。And
to give thanks to God for His goodness and love to us. To our families and our friends.
咱来为咱的家庭的人，咱的朋友咧来感谢主。
We all know that the Chinese have this tradition of hanging up couplets or 对联 on their doors.
啊，咱咱要带影咧，就是当人咧，家己是有挂这个对联啊，就是两片这个红纸。
Sometimes they hang it in their halls for special occasions.
啊，有时咧，样就是挂啲样嘅，即个门头前，就是特别嘅日子，样会挂只对联。When
you go around China, you can actually see some Christian families have these couplets on the front of their houses.
如果是去中国咧，你会看到，就是基督徒嘅家庭咧，样会挂安尼款嘅对联伫人门头前。They
do this as a testimony to Jesus Christ.
咱安尼款做咧，就是对。 耶稣基督来为伊做见证。Also,
you read Chinese, you know that this one that you see now is hung up during Christmas.
啊，你也是会看，会知影读啊，当人咧，你会看这个PowerPoint写的，就是啊，咱的圣诞节的这个意思来。Following,
I'd like to show you a few of our Chinese New Year.
啊，接落来我会互咱看，往新正啊，这个挂的这个对联是安怎款。
Can you show the other slides, please?
David, one other slide.
Okay, this is definitely Chinese New Year. Okay, one more. And you know that the Chinese New Year too, they also have this thing that is say that Wu Fu Lin Men, which can be translated as the five blessings descend upon the house.
通常基督徒咱都是讲这个五福临到你门头前，就是意思就是讲这个福气咧临到你厝内。But
if you check out these blessings, what they mean, they are all earthly things that have to do with our lives in this age and in this world.
要咱来看这祝福咧，到底是虾米意思？这祝福看到的就是关于着咱人伫这个世间的这个生命，咱世间有诶物件。
Okay. The food is written in five different ways, but actually it also tells about the five different blessings, which are very earthly.
然后咱来看这个福的这个字咧，有五行款的写法。然后这五行款的写法咧，其实伊的意思咧，就是对咱地上的这个祝福，这个世间的祝福的意思来。
What I'd like to share with you today is the five blessings that the Bible talks about.
我要甲大家分享的咧，今日要甲大家分享的，就是啲圣经讲到嘅歌曲。
I hope this will help us to look to our God and Heavenly Father.
我希望会互人会来看见咱的这个天父。
To give thanks to him for his love and blessings upon us, his children, his people.
来感谢，因为伊赐予咱人就是伊的子民。
Not just for this life, but also for the life to come.
唔只是即当今的生命，但是咱将来迄个生命。
I'd like to ask Su Yang to read the Chinese from verses 1 to 5.
我当今来就主要读这个诗篇103:1-5。你要称颂耶和华，凡在我里面的也要称颂他的圣名。我的心啊，你要称颂耶和华，不可忘记他一切恩惠。他赦免你一切罪孽，医治你的一切疾病，他救赎你的命，脱离死亡，以仁爱和慈悲为你的冠冕。他用美物使你所愿的得以资助，以致你如因返老还童。
So these are the five blessings for the new year from Psalm 103.
这个就是五福，给我们新年的这个五福，在这个诗篇103走出来的这个五福。
The first one, who forgives all your sins?
头一个就是伊赦免你的罪。
Secondly, heals all your diseases.
第二个。
Thirdly, who redeems your life from the pit. Fourthly, crowns you with love and compassion. Fifthly, who satisfies your desire with good things, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles.
第二个就是医治你的病痛，第三，伊将你的生命对坑那边救出来，第四，伊给你一个疼爱参怜悯的冠冕，第五，伊将你的恩望甲爱好的物件完全赐予你，予你变作少年都对上加个恩安尼款。
For many of us, the two blessings that attract our attention most are likely to be the second and the third one.
The fifth one.
Who heals all your diseases, who satisfy your desire, good things.
伊就是讲医治你一切的病痛，加用伊美好的物件，予你所愿望的得到满足。
It looks like these are material blessings and earthly blessings.
这里就是人人物件顶面的这里祝福，参人地上世间的这里祝福来。
Of course, these are blessings we pray for, and we always wish the best for one another.
当然咧，这里是人求必求的这个福分，人也是用这个福分来祝福对方。
And this is especially true for Chinese New Year. It's always good to wish one another that everything will go well.
当然呢，这个就是像人在新正时时常讲的福分，就是讲人希望隆重的物件行个顺顺。
We are praying that every one of us will stay healthy, and then nothing bad will happen to us this year.
人就是祈祷讲，隆重人有好的健康，了卖歹事发生伫咱个身躯顶。
For this pandemic season, we are all concerned for one another.
伫这个病痛即个新冠肺炎病痛即个季节咧，人就是关心对方。
We pray for our families and our loved ones and friends, and pray that no one will catch the virus and fall sick.
人为咱的朋友、咱的家庭、咱家己来祈祷，祈祷讲，甲了人咧未得这个病，卖破病。
Unfortunately, we know that many will fall sick, and I'm sure you may know somebody who has fallen sick.
了，但是咧，咱知影甲真侪人会破病了，你当然本是可能有别人有追追咧，也有破病。
But we have to remember that in the whole of the Bible, there's only one place that the tells us clearly that God's people will not have any sickness or diseases at all.
Đang bị trái những điều phun tinh kinh chè là bên này cả nát chế tế hong công tiêu thượng đế gia chiến thượng đế lâm bên này bị phá bệnh.
And that is in the book of Revelation in chapters 21 and
22.
When the Lord our God has made a new heaven and a new earth, and there will be no more pain or death.
He chuẩn sĩ lê, tức là người thượng đế, để sáng tạo ra một cái mới thiên và địa. He chuẩn sĩ lê, chịu bao thống khổ, chịu bao hy vọng.
And then we will be all be free from all illness and all diseases.
He chuẩn sĩ lê, lăng để đối với cái phu bệnh, địa phương ấy đều thâu bằng ra.
But this verse points us to the last days, to the end of time. And we can look forward to the day when all these promises will become a reality. In other words, what we wish for one another to stay healthy, we know that as long as we live in this life, some of us will fall sick.
So, lang bi tai ya kong lang ka tui hong kong chok hoi wa gu e si tun le lang bi tai ya ti le se kan u lang e phua bae.
And then what about the fifth blessing? Who satisfy your desire with good things?
Đó, đề go, chỉ lê, chặt công tiêu ở chỉ lê, chúc họ sự sinh mệnh lê, ý công ý dùng bì hô ở mít, họ lũ ưng bằng ở tích tiêu mua chọc.
Is our God like a Santa Claus with all kinds of Christmas presents to give us?
Léo chỉ lê, lăng xong bê xìm xì xàng gà sân tàn lào rừng nàng khoan lê, ý tù xì bùn lê mít lê.
Or like a generous and rich grandfather on New Year's Day giving us big ang baos.
Does the
Bible really tell us that God will grant us whatever we want?
Thinking seems to be lang lang gong lang so aye xiong de long zong ho le.
If you look at verses 17 and 18,
as you look like quan sing king that the chit chit ga the bay that the bay gong deal.
The promise is that God's love is always over us as people. He's always watching over us.
And then
to know that when we pray, we must learn to pray according to His will, to follow, to do what He wants.
Lang bi zai ya qiu gong lang qi duo de shi zun le, lang bi sun diao ye ji yi lai qi duo.
In other words, this is exactly what the New Testament teaches again and again, that we must look to God, our Heavenly Father, rather than look to what He can give us. In other words, not so much for the good gifts and the present, but rather the one who is the source of all the good gifts.
就是另外一句话来讲，就是讲 ，mike 看迄个里面，咱要看的是何迄个里面的人。
So when we look at these five blessings,
所以咱看这个，学咧，咱学到什么
？First one, He forgives all our sins.
头一项，伊赦免咱的罪。
And that is again Psalm 103, verse 3. He in fact forgives our sins again and again.
这边讲到咧，一礼拜过一礼拜来赦免咱的罪。
And when we turn to Him, we learn to fear Him and to honor Him and worship Him.
当咱人并到对起伊的位时阵咧，咱就是学着安怎来敬拜伊。
And we learn to recognize that we need to repent of our sins on a daily basis when we seek Him in faith.
当人人找用心信心来找求伊的时阵咧，咱会知影到讲，咱达达只要来承认咱的罪。
The second blessing, he heals all our diseases.
第二项，伊医治咱的病痛。
You see, God not only forgives us, he brings healing into our lives.
咱看到上帝唔只是赦免咱，但是一种祝福咧，带入咱的生命。
Deep in our hearts, you know that we have been forgiven.
在咱的心内面咧，咱知影咱已经得赦免了。
And then let God bring healing into our lives, into our emotions, our hearts, and our minds, and also in all our relationships.
了，就是互相地将迄个医治咧，带入咱的生命中，咱的思想，咱人甲人的关系，咱家庭的关系，拢总的这个医治带入来。
Look carefully at verses 9-12.
咱阁接落来看第9-10.
God does not judge us and pour out His wrath upon us according to what we deserve.
上帝无是唔是因为咱应该贪到迄个。诶，惩罚伊个欺哄咧，将伊个欺哄，伊个诶，这个审判，互人人承受掉。
He does not treat us as our sins deserve.
伊无因为互人对待人人像个一个，人个罪应该摊掉迄个对待啊，你看。
Or repay us according to our iniquities.
啊，是人做错诶物件咧，伊用迄个做错诶物件来。
As we learn to walk with God, we come to experience His truth again and again in our own lives.
当咱人家上帝都是会听爱上帝时阵咧，咱都是第一真理国家会知影了。
The third blessing.
第三点。
He redeems us from the pit, that is from death.
第三个学就是。伊救赎你的生命，对死亡中间救你的生命出来。
In fact, more than that, from the destruction of hell.
唔只是救你的生命出来，但是咧对迄个地界嘅这个破坏咧，对迄边救你出来。
This verse reminds us that God watches over us even in our death.
这里提醒，这圣经就提醒人人讲，上帝唔止上帝是伫人死后咧，也关在看顾着人人。
He redeems us by sending His Son Jesus Christ to save us and to forgive us.
伊派伊个独生子耶稣基督来救赎人人，来赦免人人。
When we die, we leave this earth and everything else behind.
等人人。死亡的时阵咧，咱离开这个世间，隆重的物件，咱放下伫这边。
But then we receive new life and are brought to Jesus Christ into our heavenly home.
但是咧，咱接受到迄个新的生命，伫耶稣的基督迄边咧，带咱人去到咱的天家迄边。
And then the fourth blessing.
第四个祝福。
In this life, He crowns us, He blesses us with His love and His compassion.
这是祝福，就是伊用仁爱甲慈悲为你嘅，作为你嘅冠冕。
His love and compassion is always with us, and He never forsakes us.
伊嘅疼爱，伊嘅怜悯咧，是永远甲咱人同在，伊袂放弃咱人嘅。
I'll say a little bit more about this later on, but let's look at the fifth one.
咱来讲第五项。
He satisfies the desire with good things.
伊用美好的物件和你所愿望的咧得到满足。
Now let's be honest. What are the things that really matter?
咱来老实来讨地想者，什么物件第重要的？
A good job, a big house.
有好的工，有大间的厝。
A fancy car or $10 million in the bank.
属于的车，还是有1,000,000的那个银行。
Well, we all know that these things appear good, but they have no eternal value.
人知影到即出物件是真正好诶，但是伊无永远诶即个价值。
What really matters is our life and our relationship with God.
第一重要咧，就是人诶生命甲生命即个关系甲上帝。
And when we know that we are secure in God, there's nothing to worry, there's nothing to fear.
人当人知影到人诶上帝。关系稳稳的时阵咧，咱嘅生命内边无甚物会惊了。
We know that in God we have love, we have joy, we have peace。
咱在影到咧，伫上帝内边，咱有疼爱、喜乐、参平安。
And only God can give us all these things, and the world can never take any of these away。
干那上帝会赐予咱人安尼款嘅物件啦。世间咧未将这个物件拿走。
When we realize this, we remind ourselves to give thanks and to praise God.
人知影了这个咧，人就是要感谢来俄罗斯，甲俄罗斯。
And then we know that our hearts and our spirits are renewed, as if you are like a young person rising, flying up like an eagle.
然后人人的灵咧。个个升起来，就是像个少年人一样的灵咧，像个鹰安尼飞起来了。
We all know that anyone who have peace and joy in their hearts will be more relaxed and look happier and younger.
啊，咱会知影到咧，也是一个人伊个心内有平安、有喜乐咧，伊会看起来个喜乐、个笑面淡薄。
Even though she may be dying of cancer.
虽然迄个人咧有可能是有cancer， 伊个死亡近了。
Even though he may have just lost his job before Chinese New Year，
有可能咧，这个人咧伫新年前个无久前咧，就是失去了个工。
Anyone who is deeply assured of that their sins have been forgiven，
啊是最最咧，让知影到讲有这个肯定讲，样个罪已经就赦免了。
Their life has meaning and purpose.
了样的生命就是有这个目标、有意思。
They do not have to worry about their future because God is looking after them.
也无需要来担心、来烦恼样的面前的道路，因为上帝看顾着伊。
And people like this will know what it means to have your youth renewed.
了样对在样。讲样诶，即个变作都对少年期时阵诶，即个意思是虾米
？As a pastor, it's been my privilege and my joy to see how God changed people's lives.
我作为牧师咧，我就是有机会看到上帝安怎互人诶生命来得到改变。
I've actually seen someone's face lighted up as if the light has come into her life.
我真正是有看到讲，伊样人的面咧变作发光去，因为光咧来到伊的生命内面了。
I have seen someone whose shoulders appears to rise up higher because the burden of their hearts has been lifted up。
我有看到咧，样光头咧变作像个个关起，因为伊样迄个担担咧就是掉价走了。
These are the kind of blessings that God promises, and these are the kind of blessings we must look for.
这里就是上帝应许的这个福分，这里就是人要恩望迄个福分。
I will encourage you, therefore, to go back or spend time, since you got nothing better to do, to read through Psalm 103.
我就是来鼓励大家咧，当今咧时间较济，人来读。
This is a psalm of thanksgiving.
This is a psalm of thanksgiving.
It's not just because of his blessing, but because God is good.
This is not just because of his blessing, but because God is good.
You know, the phrase praise the Lord in this psalm.
This is saying this.称颂耶和华的这个字咧
，appears in verses 1 and 2 and also at the end 20, 21, 22。
咱伫这个第一甲第二节 看到了接落来咧，咱个二十节、二十节也是讲到。
And the praise the Lord in Hebrew is actually hallelujah. That's why we use hallelujah so often.
了这里，这里称颂耶和华，这里字咧在希伯来文里面诶字都是读作 hallelujah， 就是因为那款咱时常地地讲 hallelujah。
So we must praise the Lord and do not forget all His goodness to us.
So we must praise the Lord and do not forget all His goodness to us. So we must praise the Lord.
The grace and blessings He has poured upon each of us, not just in New Year, but throughout the year.
The blessing of the Lord has already poured upon each of us, not just in New Year, but throughout the year. It has poured upon each of us.
And to remember to share this truth with the whole world, that you say with the people around us.
Lang be ek ji jong de le su le jin li le lai hun xiong ho se gan de lang, m ji si lang he.
Look quickly at the last three verses.
Lang jiao lai kuan de le zui ao zhe sha zha.
Verse 20, the whole universe and the whole of heaven is to praise the Lord.
De ji zhe zhe gong de le zuan se gan long zong lai a ding bai lai o lo xiong de.
Verse 21, the whole of creation is to praise the Lord.
第二十一一节咧，因伊讲到全部伊创造嘅咧来俄罗伊。
But verse 22 says, David says, his whole person, his whole being is to praise the Lord.
了二十二节就是讲，咱嘅人全人咧就是来俄罗上帝。
It's a direct response.When we recognize how good God is.
这里就是因为咱知影到上帝安怎的美好，咱的反应是安尼款的。
Now let us say briefly, why should we praise the Lord?
咱我接落来就讲，为什么咱要来俄罗亚和华俄罗上帝
？The focus is actually on God's that God is compassionate and gracious.
咱的注意的物件咧，就是咱要知影，就讲上帝是充满怜悯的这个上帝来。
Verse six, the Lord works righteousness and justice for all the oppressed.
啊，咱来看到这个第六节咧，就是上帝将这个义甲公义咧，和迄个受顽固的人谈到。
Verse 7, he has made known his way to Moses, his deeds to the people of Israel.
第七节讲到咧，伊的这个道路，伊和摩西知影到了，伊所伊的作为咧，和以色列人看到了。
Verse 8, the Lord is compassionate and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in love.
然后第八节咧就讲到，上帝是有听心、有怜悯的，伊无安尼引来起哄。
Whenever we read the Bible, when we read these verses, we are reminded of Exodus story.
当侬读到这个圣经在时阵呢，侬都是会记起来这个出埃及记的这个故事。
When the Lord God reached out with His mighty hand and rescued the people of Israel and set them free.
上帝伊的手伸出来。一将一子民，就是以色列人咧救出来。
God does this because this is very nature from He never changes. He's compassionate and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in love.
上帝安尼款做咧，因为伊个款无永远无改变咧，伊就是有听心、有怜悯，伊无安尼硬起哄咧。
This is taken directly from Exodus 34 verses 6 and 7.
这里就是出埃及记第三十四节六到七节这边写出来。
The Lord, compassionate and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in love and faithfulness, maintaining love to thousands and forgiving wickedness, rebellion and sin.
这边讲耶和华是有怜悯、有恩典的上帝，伊无引来起哄。并且有丰盛的慈爱嘅信息，为千万嘅人存留伊嘅慈爱，赦免罪、归还甲罪恶。
And this expression appears again and again throughout the Old Testament and also in the Book of Psalms.
了这里这段圣经这里的古约圣经里面出现了几年几拜了也是在诗篇这边有出现
The compassionate gracious appears in Psalm 86, Psalm 103, Psalm 111, Psalm 112, Psalm 145.
了这里有连边跟云点呢就是出现的诗篇八六一空三一一一一一二一四个
Slow to anger, Psalm 86 twice and Psalm 103 again. Abounding in love, 86, 103, 145 appears again and again.
了，咱个看到咧，无应安尼起风咧，是看到的诗篇八六一空三。了，红星的慈爱个信息咧，有滴八十六一空三一四个迄边出现着。
Now, let me just remind ourselves, those of us, we are all, most of us here are Chinese. And we, many of us grew up in typical Chinese families with very strict fathers. And verse 9 should be appeared to be especially precious to all of us. Our fathers would get angry with us and punish us and sometimes more than what we deserve. But God, our Heavenly Father, will not always scold us or nag us or accuse us.
但是咱的上帝，咱的天父咧，未啥错，予咱人得着迄个惩罚。
He doesn't keep reminding us of all our past mistakes and failures and sins.
伊无讲直直来提醒咱人，甲人讲咱过去做错的是甚物，直直讲真啊侪摆。
When we turn to Him, we are free. Hallelujah.
当咱人都对起伊的迄边的时阵咧，咱就是会得着偷棒，咱就是应该安尼款来倾向俄罗斯。
So in conclusion, I want to say that I have want to share this psalm with you for a very good reason.
So 咱来做的结论就是讲咱。我来向大家分享这个诗篇呢，是有这个意思的。
We praise God and worship Him not because of earthly material blessings.
咱人来俄罗斯来敬拜主呢，唔是因为咱地上这个贪掉的物件
，but rather because of the promise of His love, His assurance, His forgiveness, and His salvation to us.
但是呢，是因为伊的疼爱。伊予咱个怜悯，甲伊赐予咱人个一个救恩。
Yes, He keeps blessing us with many good things we can enjoy in this life.
但是是个，伊予咱人真正济一个好个祝福个物件。
Most of us are reasonably healthy.
咱甲济人咧是健康，就是甲 OK 个。
Except when we grow older like me, we have always some aches and pain, don't we?
了，如果也是像个我呢，个老了咧，这边淡薄疼，那边淡薄疼了。
And we all have enough to eat. For some, maybe too much.
人咧真，个济人是够食了，有诶咧食个上济了。
I believe we all have a roof over our heads.
人相信咧，人也是有一个厝顶伫人个头顶。
And we only live in tents when we go camping.
咱干那就是去露营的时阵咧，加去住迄个布的这个厝。
Of course, most of us do not worry about our immediate future.
当然咧，咱甲济人咧无需要去担心咱的今这个头前这个明仔这个事情，还是将来这个忙的这事情。
So, let's give thanks to God for His goodness, for His love, for His blessings.
所以咧，因为那款人就是要来俄罗斯上帝。
Chinese New Year is a time of celebration of rejoicing。
在这新正这个期间咧，就是来庆祝、来欢喜的这时间。
we put aside all our troubles for a while and enjoy our families and friends.
Lang chong lang ai chile mui te le pang lo chi pi sing lang ka lai lang ka lang ka teng lang ping yu lai xiong xiu chile ho shi gan.
So let's give thanks to God and
so lang
and learn to love him.
Lang be lai kam xia song te.
Thank him for his goodness and compassion.
Lang be lai ui yi ye chile ho bi ho cham yi ye tia xin lai kam xia.
For his fatherly grace and patience when we disobey.
Ho ye zhe lian nai xin, ho ye zhe lian bin lai gam xia.
For making us his children and welcoming us home when we turn to him.
Lai wei en gui yi lang zuo zuo wei ye jia jin, yi huan ying lang to dui qi ye xin bin lai gam xia.
Let us learn to share the stories of God's goodness and faithfulness with our children and with our families.
Lai hak sip lai an zuo hun xiong xiong de zhe le gi cham yi ye ho chu ho lang lang e xin bin ye lang.
To tell our friends and relatives that God is good and God is love.
Lang be lai ka lang e qin jia ping you lai gong xiong de si bi ho e xiong de si ai.
Let me share one final verse with you from Ephesians chapter 3 verse chapter 1 verse 3.
Lang wa lai yong zhe le Ephesians shu de yi zhe de yi zhong de san zhe lai zuo zhe le jie xiao.
Praise be to God and Father of Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us in the heavenly realms with every spiritual blessing in Christ.
Guan qing xiong gui ho lang lang zu ya so ki do e ti ba yi di ki do lai su ho lang lang ti ding guo yong xiao ling e ho ki.
Amen and God bless you. Happy New Year.
Amen. Xiong de jiao hao. A cham.
新年快乐，亲爱兄弟姊妹，咱拜拜来做这个祈祷。亲爱阿爸伯，我感谢你，我感谢你，因为你的祝福，你的歌曲，成了大妈咱的牧师的讲的这个道理，咱的歌曲是叫上帝是你的疼爱，是何等的美好，是何等的伟大，是何等的听受我人，我感谢你。上帝在这个时间里面，我不爱纪念。 讲伫啊，这个新年里边，那这个新年不有淡薄无相，因为这个新年里边，无讲甲咱人会在条做聚会，平平做聚会来吃这个团圆的饭，甲是平平伫厝内，甲咱人会做聚会。但是上帝，我会祈祷讲是有咱上帝有你甲主耶稣，甲你的圣灵的甲我人平平同在伫我们厝内里边，这个就是我最好的一个团圆。上帝，我感谢你。 我感谢你，因为你这里的团圆是会让我人完完全全、美美好好，让完全像阿达妈、让牧师讲的遐个五福临门、临到我们的厝内安尼款。我感谢你，我爱称颂你，我人爱俄罗斯。上帝，我爱你，是因为上帝你深爱我人。上帝，伫达妈让牧师讲的这个道理里边，像阿达妈读咱的圣经里边，咱不会看到讲上帝。 你是就安怎款会疼爱我人？你疼爱我人，未到我唔捌你的时阵，你已经开始爱我人了。我感谢你，我感谢你，因为当我是罪人的时阵，上帝，你的爱就是何等的大，甚至你将你的独生子耶稣钉在十字架顶，为我人、加了人的罪，会来受担在迄个十字架头顶。 好，我让达达人的生活，我达达人生活所遇到的无常的坎坷、苦病、诅咒，各样物件，会完完全全会伫十字架顶完成。我感谢你，我感谢你，因为是你深爱我人，因为是你深爱我人，我该会晓安怎去爱你，我会该会再安怎会去爱我身边周围的人。我感谢你。 上帝，我们也祷告说，我们在这新的一年里面，我们每个弟兄姐妹都可以拿出我们的以回应上帝你对我们的爱，我们可以来以力量的来侍奉你。上帝，我们祷告说，因为你先爱我们，我们可以在我们读经的时候，我们可以在我们祷告的时候，我们可以在我们在不同岗位的服事上，或者在不同的。 的事工上面，我们说，哎，我们要站出来的那一步，我们要走出来的那一步，好让我们可以在你的灵里面以爱的来服侍教会跟群众。上帝，这是你的给我们的福分。上帝，我们也祷告说，你那临到我们身上的那个福分，我们可以把这个福分传送传递给身边其他周围的朋友跟社区的朋友们。上帝，因为你的福音是有力量的，因为你的福音在里面都已经是有很大很大的力量。无论是我们可以把完全的福音讲到每一例都讲得很清楚，或者是我们讲得断断续续，可是当我们把上帝你的慈爱、你的荣美、你一切的牺牲、你一切完美的爱呈现给其他的朋友的时候，上帝，你的福音是大有力量的。上帝，我们祷告说，你的圣灵可以继续的感动我们身边的每一个周围 的我们的教会的弟兄朋友们，在我们在你的灵里面，我们可以感受到上帝你对我们的爱，你的话语的那个力量，好让当我们把这个福音传给别人的时候，上帝，我们是带着你的力量传达 给其他 的朋友们。上帝，我们祷告你的圣灵可以继续的来帮助我们，来带领我们。上帝，在这个疫情的这段时间里面假借时尊你这里疫情，诶，这个是跟这个新冠疫情的安尼款的这个情形里边，我大大只看到无相无相的新闻，我大大只看到，哎呀，真几那千的 case， 真有几那千的 case， 我大大只看到的是哈哩无好无好的消息，那会做到我的心，大大人本是有哈种的烦恼，有哈种的惊吓，有哈种的担忧，但是上帝，我祈祷讲，我下底路的灵里边会看到上帝，路的这个。加了的东西发生里面，你的记忆是什么东西？上帝，我祈祷说，我的心不是用我的眼睛去看头前的东西，但是我是以心灵来再说上帝，你是要跟我人说什么东西？上帝，这个时间的时候，有很多人很艰苦，有很多人没工作，有很多人经济有受到压力，有很多人的健康本是有出现问题。上帝，我祈祷讲，在这个时阵的是有真正真正济人是需要上帝你的爱，因为上真正济人是需要你的。上帝，我祈祷讲，我会得到耶稣的名，会将上帝你的这个福音传递给我四周围的朋友，因为是有主耶稣，甲会将一人的生命完成。上帝，我将这一切的物件交在你的手中。上帝，我祈祷讲，你会继续会看顾。我教会的大大，我的牧师会看过我的家里的会友，会让我人大大人在这个新的这两年的这一年里面，我大大人会传心，会去属奉你，因为我大大人会知影讲，你的爱对我人是何等的大，何等的深。我将一切的恶路交给你，荣耀加了是你的。我那款祈祷是奉主耶稣的名求，阿门。
弟兄姐妹们，让我们以主打文。一起来祷告。阮伫天你的爸，愿你的名圣，你的国临到，你的旨意得着者。你对你亲就伫天你所着用的美妙，今仔日赐予阮。赦免阮的罪，亲就阮也赦免得罪阮的人。无得予阮拄着试探，求阮脱离歹，因为国、权、荣光拢是你的，交代代。心情所管，阿们。那我们继续来念这个使徒信经，来到确立我们的信仰。我信传的一辈上帝创造天地的主宰，我信以独生的子，咱的主耶稣基督，伊对圣灵的权能投胎，对在色路玛利亚出世，伫本丢比列多金来受苦，钉第十字架死。拜创落阴府，第三日对死了复活，前后秋天，搭伫坐伫传的一百上帝的家边，别个对下来心话话人死人，我心圣灵，个心拢作个圣徒合坐即个圣会，我心圣徒沙通，伫着下边最贵，伫着身躯对死复活，我心应承，阿门。 我们刚刚听了哈萨华娟的信息，提醒我们说，我们的神是一切万福的源头，他是给我们各种各样的福气在基督里面。所以为了回应上帝给我们的福气，我们以感恩的心把我们要奉献给他的决定来带到他的面前。让我们来一起做这一个奉献的祷告。恩主，你的恩典够我们用，因为你永不撇下我们，也不丢弃我们。愿你给我们一颗感恩的心，使我们把你给我们的祝福献回给你，为你所使用。阿们。弟兄姐妹们，我要邀请大家在这段时间我们安静，我们来决定我们要奉献的数目。就是我们决定了过后呢，我们就尽量在这个礼拜把我们要奉献的数目就透过网上银行转账的方式去奉献。如果你要知道我们银行的户口是什么，你可以看我们这个 Zoom 的这个 chat， 我已经刚刚把这个银行户口放上去了。另外你也可以在我们的这个 bulletin 或者是我们的 order of service 那边，你们也可以看到我们这个银行户口的号码。所以现在让我们来用一段时间来安静，来决定我们这个礼拜我们要奉献的数目。让我们一起来唱三一颂，我们来清唱。
天夜半半半过半冰，经不上地被家生灵，我落三位一体上帝，尊亚流传地基万世。阿们。
要在此刻欢迎弟兄姐妹们来到我们的网上线上崇拜。如果我们当中有哪一位是第一次来参加我们的，有哪一位是新的朋友，我要在这里特地的欢迎你们。希望你们在往后的这个星期日，你都能够来参与我们的这个网上的崇拜。在这里也要特别谢谢我们的讲员华娟牧师给我们带来神的话语。我们也要谢谢其他在主里侍奉的弟兄姐妹，我们的领事啊，我们的读经员啊，我们控制这个 slide， 还有这个spotlighting 的等等，我们要在主里感谢他们的付出。第三项报告呢，是讲到我们的圣辉星期三，就是 Ash Wednesday， 将在2月17号进行。这个是时间是在晚上8:30，也是透过 Zoom 的方式进行。这个 link 呢，我们会透过这个 broadcast group 来发给大家。这个崇拜呢，将会是以英文进行。那么这个圣辉星期三呢，它是在我们的大灾期的前一天，所以当我们过了这个圣辉星期三过后呢，我们就会开始进入我们的这个大灾期。我们圣辉星期三的目的呢，是来到主的面前来为我们的罪来到忏悔，我们也预备我们的心来进行这一个长达40天的这个禁食。所以如果你懂英文的话，请你来参加这个Ash Wednesday 圣辉星期三的崇拜。第四项报告呢，就是讲到我们因为行动管制令的缘故，无论是我国政府还是州政府都勒令说，我们这个教会的办事处的人数在往常作息的时候不能超过5个人。所以有鉴于此呢，如果你要来办事处的话，请你预约，你可以打电话给我们的办公处，告诉这个行政人员说你要来纽预约，那么我们就会让你来。我们如此做的目的呢，就是要确保我们不会在同一时间里面有超过5个人。这个是为了不要破坏这个国家所定的规矩，同时也是来就是保持这个社交距离和安全。当然这个第五项报告我们也好几次提过了，就是我们的社区关怀小组呢，我们要邀请各位，凡是你健康的或是你愿意的，你都请你参与这个捐血的运动。你要如何参与呢？就是你要先填这个 Google Form， 就在这个slide 的 link 里面。所以当你填了这个 Google Form 过后，我们就得到了你的资讯， 那么当我们筹集30个人愿意捐血的话，我们就会在我们的这个教堂那边举办这个捐血的运动。我们要举办这个捐血的运动的原因呢，就是因为我们在冰岛有很多的医院，他们因着这个疫情的缘故，他们收到了很少量的血液，就是比较少的这个血液捐献者愿意捐血，所以为了要响应这个需要，所以请弟兄姐妹们来参加，就是填上你们的名字，如果你是健康或者你愿意的话。那么第六个呢，就是我们的银行户口号码，我们这个户口的名字是 Wesley Methodist Church 里面。最后就是要鼓励弟兄姐妹们继续好好照顾自己，继续彼此祷告，特别是为着我们的home bound，就是比较年长他们无法来参与崇拜的超丁英姐妹，还有阿珠姐妹，也要纪念在医院的 Anne， 还有那些凡是不能来教会崇拜的，我们都要在祷告当中纪念他们。我的报告就到这里为止，让我们继续站立，我们来唱这个回应诗歌。
我们来唱每条诗歌，就是都是为着你，因为耶稣死给我们，因为他行走我们一切的罪了，因为耶稣每一天每一日都是为着我们。我们来唱每条诗歌，就是都是为着你。
Let us pray. 请大家低头祈祷，领受祝福。上帝叫做他的大能运行在我们心中里，充充足足的成就一切，超过我们所求所想的。但愿他在教会你中，并在基督耶稣里得着荣耀，直到世世代代，永永远远。上帝的平安恩典跟同在跟你们一起。 And now may the grace of Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the fellowship and the joy of the Holy Spirit be with all of us, now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen. Amen.